My real name is Abraham Andrebat. Most people know me by my GitHub handle Silur. So please call me Silur. I've been doing contributions to Ethereum Foundation for over a year and Monero Lab and some other cryptocurrencies. More minor contributions for longer. Mainly I'm a privacy-oriented guy within the team. I'm working on Ethereum JS and Ewasm, and now my current project is introducing RTRS Ring City, fresh new research from Monero Lab into Ethereum and maybe Bitcoin.
Excellent. So what problems are you really excited about solving?
Anonymity and privacy on Ethereum, it kind of lacks this focus for everyone is interested on sharding and scaling stuff.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, that's an important thing to solve, and a lot of people want that problem to be solved.
Sure, but the great problem is that comfort and security will always be and always have been in enemies of each other, and
right.
And I will always be at war with Vitalik and Vlad whether to go with the secure or the scalable version
right.
of the, yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean, that those two forces seem to be opposing.
Yeah, and the great challenge is to find the pathway, the golden ratio between the two.
Exactly. Have you ever heard of Piper Miriam's Ethereum alarm clock?
Just a couple of minutes ago.
Okay, great. So we partnered with him to schedule some transactions or smart contracts for the future. Is that something that you think is important to the ecosystem to be able to consider time?
Sure, yeah, because many contracts can be automated, or the only weapon they lack for full automation is some kind of automatic time lock releasing. Now it involves human interaction.
Right, they have to manually do things.
Yeah.
Exactly. Awesome. So what did you talk about today? The privacy aspect?
No, I talked on the first day, and yeah, I was talking about this research of Monero Lab about the ring signatures on Ethereum, the possible introduce of ring signatures.
Excellent. Well, thank you for talking to us, and thank you for being a speaker here.
My thanks.
Okay.